Welcome to the mesmerizing world beneath the icy depths of Antarctica, where a hidden ecosystem thrives. At a glance of the ocean floor, you can see that it is covered with life, and one group of animals dominates, the echinoderms. These fascinating animals include sea stars, sea cucumbers, crinoids, and my personal favorite, the sea pigs. These animals graze on detritus and algae from the ocean floor and filter feed from the water column, taking full advantage of this nutrient-rich environment. Some are even carnivores hunting these ocean plains for prey. Although they may appear motionless at a first glance, if you take a moment to observe these slow-moving creatures, you will find that they are actually incredibly active. Take for instance this sea star. By compressing time and speeding up the footage, we can witness the bustling activity of these remarkable animals. Echinoderms like this sea star have a hydrostatic skeleton. This means they pump water to different parts of their body in order to move. By channeling the flow of water into hundreds of small tube feet, this sea star is able to deftly navigate the rocky terrain. These delicate appendages reach out, probing the surroundings and propelling it forward. Additionally, these tiny feet assist in the delivery of food to the sea star's mouth, which lies beneath its central disc. Watch as it continues its quest for better grazing habitats. Now, let's turn our attention to another captivating creature of the Antarctic seas, the brittle stars. At first glance, it may resemble a sea star, but upon closer inspection, you'll notice its distinct oral disc and more slender arms. Here, it is perched among the branches of a soft coral. This coral provides refuge for the brittle star and also helps it get higher above the ocean floor. At this height, it can more easily catch the food suspended in the water column. The brittle star does not harm the coral and may actually help keep it clean from debris. The sea star and brittle star of Antarctica serve as a gentle reminder that even seemingly slow-moving creatures can exhibit remarkable activity. They beckon us to slow down from our busy lives and appreciate the fascinating animals at work in our world around us. Join us next time as we continue our exploration, uncovering more extraordinary creatures that call Antarctica home.